Get up, stand up. Stand up for your right. Get up, stand up. Stand up for your right. Get up, stand up. Stand up for your right. Get up, stand up. Don't give up the fight.
Some will hate you. pretend they love you now. Then behind they try to eliminate you. But who's your bliss? No one curse. Thank God we're past the worst. Hypocrites and parasites.
I'm Lick more drums.
You.
for surety, yeah. Don't forget your history, know your destiny, in the abundance of water, the fool is thirsty, rat race, rat race. We'll be right back.
Thank you. Are you picking up? know, yes, I know now.
the firelight, as it was, love would burn in through the night. Then we would cook cornmeal porridge, of which I'll share with you. My feet is my only carriage, so I've got to push on through. But while I'm gone, I mean, everything's gonna be alright. Everything's gonna be alright. Everything's gonna be alright. Everything's gonna be alright. I say, everything's gonna be alright. Everything's gonna be alright.
Until the philosophy which owed one race superior and another inferior is finally and permanently discredited and abandoned. Everywhere is war. It's a war that until there are no longer first class and second class citizens of any nation, until the color of a man's skin is of no more significance than the color of his eyes, it's a war that until the basic human rights are equally guaranteed to all without regard to race, and it's a war that until that day the dream of lasting peace, world citizenship, rule of international morality will remain but a fleeting illusion to be pursued but never attained. Now everywhere is war. War. And until the ignoble and unhappy regime that hold our brothers in Angola, in Mozambique, South Africa, subhuman bondage, have been toppled, totally destroyed. Well, everywhere is war, is a war, war in the east, war in the west, war up north, war down south, war, war. Rumors of a war, and until that day, the African continent will not know peace. We Africans will fight, we find it necessary, and we know we shall win, as we are confident in the victory of good over evil. Good over evil, yeah. Good over evil. Good over evil.
don't.